Morning, loved ones. It's Saturday morning and I'm up really early because I'm going to a workshop and I'm going to hold the workshop in mindfulness. So my workshop is in the afternoon, but I'm going to one that a friend of mine is doing in the morning. So that's exciting. But obviously, you know, we want the class to be out before, so you can have a lovely start of the day too. I hope you slept well. I did sleep much better tonight than I did the night before, but it's not the best times right now. Today we're gonna be kind to ourselves and listen in. We're gonna do a little bit of a slower class where we work more intensely in different stretches. So it's not gonna be like a resting yoga, but it's gonna be we're gonna do like very few asanas and we're gonna hold them much longer. So get down on your sitting bones. Straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Pay attention to where your breathing is in your body. Lengthen the breath slowly. Feel how the belly is expanding on the inhalation. And after the belly comes the chest. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. We're gonna do a breathing exercise this morning. We're not gonna do 5 breathing this morning. So I'm gonna count to 4 on the inhalation. To 16, you're gonna hold your breath, and we're gonna exhale on 8, and then we're just gonna inhale on 4 again. So inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold your breath, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold your breath. 1, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, exhale, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, inhale, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold your breath, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Exhale on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold your breath. 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, exhale 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, inhale 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold your breath, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, exhale 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful, we're gonna do it 5 more times, but now you're gonna count in your head. So on the inhalation it's 4, we hold our breath for 16, and we exhale on 8. And also the counting you do in your head is a step into mindfulness. Because if you start thinking about something else, you're gonna lose track of the counts. So try to really focus on what you're doing. I will start. Whenever you're ready, you can open your eyes, come back here. We're gonna do some stretches today, as I said before. The first one we're gonna do is we're gonna bend our right knee and put our left foot to the right side, and we're gonna try to get down our sitting bones here. You know, I'm so stiff, so it's always hard for me to show stretches. And then we're just gonna come forward here. Actually, we're gonna open this a bit more. Depending on how flexible you are, you can increase the angle here. Can it come up? No, we're gonna come back. It's hard with space. We're gonna, what we wanna do is we wanna get a stretch here. So we're gonna come back here. And depending, maybe you have to stop here. Or you can come further down. Depending on your flexibility, you wanna keep the knee on the ground. And you know, you see here how I have to get my stomach up. Preferably you'd have like the whole body in line with the mat or ground. The mic. Oh. Early Saturday morning, what to say? Yeah? Down on your sitting bones and come forward. Actually, you wanna. Sometimes when it's early in the morning, I'm like losing what I'm doing. Just gonna come forward here over the foot. And then come up. Just move this way. Come down. This is why I never do these stretches, because it's the worst I know. It hurts so much and I don't even know how to survive. So doing that in front of you guys, I'd rather do things that I'm good with, like the strengthening parts. that's the strength is my strength. The flexibility is not my strength. I'm gonna do a forward bend and get down on your sitting bones. This is also one of the worst for me. Like, I'm very, very not flexible. We're just gonna start with like leaning forward, if it's possible, you know? When I started this one, my yoga teacher was so funny. He had to put like a blanket underneath my butt, so I got like the right angle in my pelvis. And then I could sit like this. He's like, do you wanna go forward? I'm like, I'm trying to go forward. I couldn't get anywhere. I was like, And everyone else was laying straight forward. I was like, okay, hope you're having a good, nice workout. And obviously, I'm still really stiff. But the one who gives up will never get anywhere, whether, you know, if you sit like this, you know, for 6 months and then maybe here for another 6 months and then maybe here for another 5 years, we might get there eventually. So you get to see all my weaknesses. I'm okay with that now because I've been practicing yoga for so long, so I know that it's fine to have some weaknesses. Just relax. That's all the time we have. I have no idea where the time went today. But that's how it is. If you hold a position for a long time, sometimes when I do 90 minutes classes and we do focus on stretching, you know, time just flies. I'm like, I would like to have a 2 hours class. And in the morning, 20 minutes, it's like, maybe next year we'll do 30 or 40. Anyhow, we'll see. We did a 365 days first ray. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Pay attention to how it feels in your body. If there's any difference in your body now and when we started the class. Let this third eye lead you to the area around your heart, the third eye looking inwards. And find an inner room where you can spend some time just for yourself, where there's nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's just you in this moment. Stay in that room until I tell you to come back to where you are. Shanti. So place your hands together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti.
Our forehead for us to think good thoughts through the day, to our mouth for us to speak the truth, and to our heart for us to listen to our heart, to be kind to yourself and to other people, and to spread that. So be a good one today, help others, and try not to focus too much on yourself. I'll see you tomorrow.